Little did final year college students Godhuli and Madhulina expect that all they would do for the rest of the day is laze around. With low student turnout, classes were suspended at many Kolkata colleges owing to the general strike.
Transport availability is really inconvenient. Just waiting for our cars and then we'll just get back to our home.
For me, it was a waste of time, or else we would have attended the college.
There were few buses and taxis on the roads, and as the day progressed, their numbers dwindled. The government's assurance to provide additional vehicles failed to impress stranded passengers.
From 7 till now, we are not getting any convince. So, where is the arrangement? I can't see anywhere.
The Trinamool Congress government had firmly advised state employees to stay away from the strike. Yet, economic activity in the state was brought to its knees as most shops and private establishments remained closed. An annoyed chief minister demanded a ban on left parties.
Of course, there is a verdict from Supreme Court and High Court, and I think Election Commission also must take a role. It is my request, humble submission. Humbly, I will ask them, which party will call the bond, let them ban.
The left has threatened to take the government to court over the chief minister's demand. But Bengal may get a breather on Thursday, as the left here has decided to restrict the second day of the strike to only the industrial sector.
Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee may claim restoration of work culture in Bengal, but for a state which has happily embraced bandh culture for decades, ensuring economic activities on a day such as this still seems to be a far cry. In Kolkata, Shogoto Mukhopadhyay.